GO2's power. He's out here switching around in the yard today. I was passing by and noticed he got some conrail power, so. Better get a clip of him in the yard.
This crew is preparing their locomotives to go back to Macon with the NS unit leading. So that what he's doing now is switching control from the conrail unit to the NS unit. And then they're going to go on their minutes and then they'll go southbound. And I'll catch him going down the road and make a video of him somewhere down the line. The NS locomotive is now the controlling engine. After making a short brake test to make sure he's got it set up right, and shoved it back up there close to the depot where they can get off and take their minutes and eat their lunch and then they'll be going southbound. Engineer comes out of the locomotive and climbs down the ladder, lunch bag in hand, headed off to the depot to eat his lunch.